you what they do.
The home menu, and you can play a world, add your world, save your world, share it with the community, load it, and create a new world, print code for the level, or exit to the main menu. This is the play game, so when you've done your game, you can play it. This is the move camera, so you can scroll and move it so you can see different parts of the world. This is if you wanted to add a character, so you can pick there. This is if you wanted to create a path for your character, you can make a move to one place to another spot. Here you can create ground and you choose some different colours. You can make here into a hill. Here, if I wanted to change it into this one, I could make it into different colours. This makes it into a hill or a valley. To scroll out. This one makes it flat, so it can just make it smooth and more like a ramp. This one makes it more like a mountain, and this can put water in the world. This one can put water into the world. This one puts water into the world, and you can decrease water as well. This one deletes your characters, and here you can change your world, how your world looks like.
Well, this is the toolbar, and this is the home button. So when you click on it, it will come up with this. You can either play a world, that's what you've created. You can edit a world, the save my world, check the community, load a world, you can create a new world, you can create the code for the level, or you can exit to make my world.
This is our world, and let's talk through. So this is first person, and we selected A as first person, so we can move with the arrow keys. So and then the arrow keys make you look around and go forward. So we've blocked off behind because we don't want anyone. And then there's castle, factory. There's huts, that we've got two huts, and there's a ship, and if you go over there, you see there's an apple, and you can eat that apple. So yeah, it's actually quite good food.
We're looking at our Hardeevan's project now, and Hardeevan's a kind of funny looking world map.
So, this is a rover, and I haven't taken the glass balls off, so the rover doesn't fall off because I don't want it. And so really the point of the game is to come back into the enemy ship and enemy's base and try and blow up the stuff like. And so I've used the left clicker on the mouse to blow things up, but it's not working. And is the whole, I called it the lagoon. The whole island was full of water and I didn't really know what to do. And over, that's, is the enemies. These are the castles. And so, so we start down there and we have to take out these ships once I get the laser beam working, and then once we get here we have to
shoot the castles.
They're going to explode, and once you literally destroy every single thing on the island, you win the game. But then there's also things that I'm going to fight back. I have made a left and right for moving around, like, so there's Wasad and there's arrows for left-handed and right-handed people. Because sometimes on games you don't really get that, and I thought that would make a difference.
And have you designed the ships yet that I could destroy?
That's what I was just working on. And there is a coin somewhere which I need to find. So this coin, once you eat it, you can, it says something. It says something like, hooray, time to get back to my castle.
Well, this was our Jeevan's game.
I'm doing Kodu, and here is my world. I'm in first person with Rover, and I programmed him with my arrows. And here's my map. So I'm on this little island bit, then I can go into the water. I've not programmed him to eat apples, but he can just kick them. Oh, boom. And I've got some factories and a hut there, and factories. And I'll just go out of first person. And here's my map, and it's really cool. I've got lava and ice and ground. And so thanks for seeing my world, and that's it from me.
Hello, this is my world. In this world you have to go around in the ship and try the apples. There are obstacles in your way, so it's quite hard to get the apples sometimes. When you collect all the apples, that's really when the end of the game is.
My world, so I'm just gonna go into my Kodu and my rover, and so I've got some trees and I've got a bit of water over here and I've got some hills. And sometimes when you go to this rock it shoots rays like that. And so I'm just gonna go around my world and show you. So I've got like a pathway over here, and I've got a hill up here, so I can. Well, I can't go up here, but I've got a bit in here so you can go into the water. And yeah, that's all from me. So thanks.